probably getting it. You're not the name that you told me you are when you showed me your ID. And maybe you are also, etcetera, etcetera. But you've got so many other names besides so. You're no baker that can make the air smell as hunger, blossoming excitement in the pureness of early morning for an unknown love. You're not a cat who can kiss me and make me cry out loud until I would not cry to let go. Then he lies down back in the glittery rays of the sunmade carpet. You're not the wild blue flower appearing to me when I bike on a roadside of a highway and make me stop to touch the charm of a secret message coming from high mountains to give me a tint of home coolness. You're not my rose tree that has blossomed two pinky red roses when Anderson's Kay and Gerda used to sing songs before Kay was lured by the heart-freezing powers. But you are not the Kay as me is the Gerda looking for her Kay. You're not the seagull always following me wherever I go and look through my workstation when I work, changing seagull silhouettes, doing as if just a new seagull. You're not the wind muse that stole my favorite red gloves with a touch of you on. I have been looking for ages over roads along land. You are not the gloomy clouds pointing at a secret meeting point of a hill on which you landed recently, on the day when double rainbows blossomed for your arrival and for my being there. You're not the magic molecule that I can move with a twinkle of my eye at the twinkle moment of air flushing through my body and transport it to a peacefully dozing stray dog's consciousness, which in return makes contact with me via its cuddly fur. Weather has changed to sing to your behavior and to my sleep. You awakened my insomnia. The sky is in pain and full of anger now, with explosions, thunder and heavy rain. I felt that last night just before sleep, your rage. And something has changed, killing me with a dream of you, wipes it all through and convert me to a statue. Endlessly singing in a park of favorites, supersonic song for you. But alas, it was not you. You was just a déjà vu.
This was very strange.